Hello everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video I'm gonna show you how to upgrade or install RAM in Asus ROG Strix GL703. To disable Asus ROG GL703 you will need next tools, Philips 1 screwdriver and plastic tool. In the description I left links where to buy all necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove screw on the bottom cover. Under the cover you can see one slot for RAM, but Asus ROG GL703 has second slot that is located under the main cover. So move on and remove all screws on the bottom cover. Lift up the hard drive and slightly turn off the cable. Next, take a plastic tool and begin to open the case of laptop. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when you open it. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Asus ROG GL703 supports DDR4 RAM. The maximum amount of RAM is 32 GB. In the description I left link where to buy RAM for Asus ROG GL703. Well, that's all. You were on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.